Lose dancer spy, and this is a odd place I've been playing, just sort of experimenting with stuff. Not that I've been pretty fortunate in this world, so I created this area in the Nether. I don't seem to be able to get watermelons to grow here. The stems grew, and it might have only been because I hit them with some skeleton bone meal. But I'll go ahead and record some here because I had to work really hard to keep the guests off me and build this protective thing for me to get all the way down here and to another fortress. Just started exploring it. So I'm back to the surface. Emptied out my inventory. Oh, I want to plant those down here. I guess I could have brought some more food. Places I've been recording, I haven't been getting too much that's to the Nether, especially Nether Fortress. Okay, up here there's a harvested that and took the sand that was over there. Built a little farm back on the other side. Oh, we. I knew the side of the world, so with these windows, that's the bedrock wall of the side of the world. Oh my goodness, this is balcony. Oh, hello. Wow. Well, let's take a look at the... Oh, great. This is outside, too. Double marker. Oops. That's dumb. Okay. And oh, that's ooh. That's my area over there. Wow. got shot an awful lot of. I even died a couple of times trying to build all that. Come on. Actually somebody, Mojang's cat. I assume it was a kitten. They did something weird to it. I mean, weird to the noise, not to the cat. I get grazed by that one. Okay. Red mushrooms, cool.
I almost expected not to see any at all. Yeah, good, since I was getting enough food. I've got plenty of brown ones over near the at the forward base. Oops. Yeah, just all over this place. I know where to find some blazes now. I just gotta find some magma cream. Thank you. move. Keep going for a bit. And we'll see what else we find. As much of my experience with Nether Fortress has barely been watching other people's shows. Get out here. Where's my map? Why do I keep losing maps? I hate that I lose maps. Sorry. Realize you were out here meditating. Side of the world. Well, that's interesting. Let's see if I can get down there. I can. Neat, huh? Oh, you like that? Hey, when I accidentally hit the door, guys. I haven't found any chests out of here.
shallow are those? Doesn't look like it. Well, maybe over there. But. Yeah. That's just what I was thinking. In another world, I was in another, climbing along the side of the bedrock like that, and it was turned out to be very unpleasant. Okay, and now let's see. Am I take it this way? Mushrooms on the edge of the world. Good.
Thank you.
other side of the world.
That's where I got killed. Burned up. So I lost what arrows I had. Can you get away from that watermelon, please? Okay. Move along. Bye-bye.